And in Chesterfield, police say a body was found near Route 301 and 288 this afternoon. The discovery made around 2:30 after officers responded to a call of a suspected body near the wood line. We're told at this time there is no evidence of foul play.